et sur les arrières, les Françaises essaient de récupérer la quatrième position. Et c'est Anaïs Sanès qui, pour la France, dans le dernier virage, devrait pouvoir s'emparer de la quatrième place.
Ok, ladies and gentlemen, watch out for the junior woman. We have the number one of the world here in this one, as Indy Scape. She is doing it for Holland on the number one position here. On the number two spot, there's the number one, Nadine Abraat, she became a world champ last year in the category 15-16, and she is now racing in the wheel of the world champ in the junior women category, and that's Indy Scapers. Abraat and Scapers next to each other, number seven of the world on the fourth spot, and that's Leila Henry, and she is doing it for a one stop to win training. But who is in between with the 9-9-5? Jessie Smith from New Zealand, and she is going to the number one.